Hello students, welcome to my channel. Let us solve another problem from GATE 2011, question number 34. The resultant soil reaction forces acting on a single bottom moldable plow has a component of 1200 Newton acting at an angle of 31 degree downward in a vertical plane. This plane is along the direction of travel. Weight of the plow is 620 Newton. Neglecting the side forces, the magnitude of pull in Newton would be 618, 1028, 1350, 1609. Let us quickly go to the solution part. So this is a single bottom moldable plow, and first of all we see the dynamics or forces acting on the tillage tool. So in the any tillage tool or moldable plow, different forces are acting. That is, first is the soil reaction forces, and another is draft or pull, and there will be the weight of the plow. So first of all the resultant of soil reaction forces given. So resultant soil reaction forces, let it R. So in this case, so if you see in three dimensionally, so there are three forces, so L, B and S, and if you see in geometry, this will be like this. So if you join this and this, this is R. So this is a three dimensional R, then there will be L, V and S. So now since in this problem S is given, neglected, so S is 0. So therefore this becomes two dimensional, or this is the vertical plane with the direction of travel. So R will be here. So let's say this one is R. So this component is given, that is R is given 1200 Newton. So R will be equal to R, but actually this depend on this force. If S is not there, then there will be to another angle, that is tilted angle. So it is not there, therefore R is 1200, and this is L, this is V. So since this V is not accounted for the weight of the plow, so let us see, this is V dash. So due to the soil forces, and weight of the MB plow is given, that is 620 Newton. Now if you see this point is somewhere here, this is the center of resistance, so this is the line of travel, this is the line of this, let us see, this is the V, total V is equal to V dash plus weight the plow, and this is L or draft, and this is R. So in this case the R is given, and this R is acting at a angle of theta is 31 degree downward. So this is 31 degree. So if you see from there, so L is generally R cos theta, and V dash will be equal to, due to this force, that is R sin theta. So if you see, there should be another angle, that is cos phi. Here it will cos phi due to the S, since it is not there, we can neglect this one, cos phi 1. So therefore L and R, V will be there at this point. Then the pull, generally pull will be another line, so this is independent of this R. But if there is no weight of the plow, then R will be same as the pull in this case. So therefore first you have to find out the pull. So pull will be equal to square root of V square plus L square. So in this case, so V is equal to V dash plus W. V dash is R sin theta plus W. So R sin theta, R means 1200, sin theta is sin 31 plus 620. So that will be equal to 1200. 38 Newton, and L is the component of this R. This is R cos theta. That will be R 1200 into, so 1200 into cos 31. That will be equal to 1028.6 Newton. So now this known, the full magnitude of full, you can say. So that is p square root of v square plus h square, that is p square is 1238 square plus l square is 1028.6 square, and root of that sum, that will be equal to 1609.5 Newton. Therefore, the pull or magnitude of the pull neglecting the side forces will be 1609.5 Newton. This is the answer for this question. Hope you understand this, and please like and subscribe to my channel.